Hey guys, today I am starting a new series called Rambling Kitty. I do not want to use my actual voice, so I'm using a Google Translate voice. Anyways, y'all know about habits, right? Well, I have a weird habit to take my phone with me whenever I go take a bath slash shower. I know it's unsanitary and blah, but it's my only form of entertainment on the go. I usually get caught doing this, however, and I get nervous whenever I hear footsteps coming near the door. I always tend to do this, and I kinda hate having to hide away my phone only to get caught. Do you have any weird habits? I sure do. One of my other quote-unquote bad habit is shaking my leg up and down like an inflatable object. People tell me it is not proper, but it is not that easy to get rid of a habit. I used to always stick my tongue out, but I stopped doing that because my dad told me it was ugly. There goes my self-esteem right there. Press F to pay respect. Anyways, that's it for episode 1 on Rambling Kitty. I hope you enjoyed and share the video. You do not have to subscribe, however. I just need some support. Also, I upload whenever I feel like it, so I don't have a schedule. Bye.